cigarettes or smoke weed because I had surgery in my throat. But that's true. But you don't have to be that sad because guess what? Here you have brownies with weed. Like an Iron Maiden shirt?
Which I love Iron Maiden, but it also has a guy with a huge joint. And I figure, hey, I'm giving money to Amsterdam by doing this. I'm helping tourism.
I gotta tell you, I have never seen Ryland as excited to go anywhere in the world as he's been to go to fucking Amsterdam. I slept all day. I wasn't feeling well.
I had an incredible day.
Besides, I live in the UK, but he's a little weird.
He's a square. He's afraid to come to Amsterdam because he doesn't want to get contacted.
Listen, guys. So this next song we're about to play is about how all good things must come to an end. It's called The Scene Is Dead. Long Live the Scene.